Hello everybody, this is Rick775. Welcome back, let's play Speedy Eggbert 2 Vas709 mod.
Let's
Level
go!
7 of G's. Up there's the arrow. This level's got the case background. Oh, don't pull it out there.
Yeah.
But we do pull it out here. And we'll pull this out. Way through. Here we go. Invincible again. Of a puzzle. No.
Go!
No, not that way.
Go!
This way, don't we? Oh yeah, we do. Oh no, don't touch those swords. Careful. Made of grass. Let's go down these things. But since all the other doors will be gone, we can't get across like that. Now we actually are in a cave. It had that background, so I knew this would come at some point. Come on. What's your life? How are you supposed to get across? Oops.
Here we go.
Come on. There's something that I'm missing. There's the red key, but we need some invincibility to go down there. And right now, I'm not seeing anything to make me invincible. I'm stuck. Like, really stuck. Go look around one more time and see if we can find anything.
What?
Yeah, just lost another life.
Here we go!
Well, I can take the teleporter back. Nope. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. As a result, I am completely stuck. I'm gonna go try and look for a video of it on YouTube. I'll be back. Let's go. Jump up. What? I didn't jump! I was here meant to jump. And there we go, we spawned under there. But now, fortunately, I have to use the game saves again. 4 levels in a row, I had to do it. Let's save again. Lightning. Back to the cheese. Wait, what? I was meant to bring it back with me. Oh no. I could just do this. I shouldn't have put it down. Bring it back with me. Let's go. That's how you get the last chest. Now we've got the show, we can just carry this back across. Come on. There we go. Good game of Sonic Vas709. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.